Auto Expo 2016 is not grabbing the highlights just because for the new cars that were launched, concepts were showcased and some well-known brands from around the world were on display. But there is one exhibition in the Auto Expo which is not about new launches. Yes, you heard it right. This exhibition called Bollywood's Motors and it is all about some of the most popular vehicles from Bollywood. From the vintage bikes in Sholay and Bobby to the latest sports edition in Dhoom, every vehicle tells a different story. Not only the bikes, this edition of Auto Expo is also displaying Katrina Kaif's red car that was used in 2014 release Bang Bang. Interestingly, the exhibition also has a vintage car on display which was used in the Rajesh Khanna starrer Mere Jeevan Saathi. Moreover that, the organizers also showcased a van which was used in the film Kuli. Started on February 5 in Greater Noida, the exhibition will conclude on February 9. INS report.